You're watching Britain's Got More Talent.
Tis sure.
They're right.
Is that it? Was that it?
I'm going to bring out a calendar in 2017.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, yes!
For your one fan.
This is stupid.
Got some inspiration.
It's a waste of time.
A reminder that the new series of Catch Race starts next week on Sunday, ITV at 6:40.
I'll be watching, Stevie.
Yes, thank you.
I'll be watching.
My friend Ant would like the salt and pepper ants, so I bought them for
him.
Yeah. I'm all back from America.
Don't touch them, you moron. Get off. Get your sausage fingers off my little salad. Such an idiot. Even in America, you're a big idiot.
Come on. Is that March?
That could be December. That could be Christmas. Couldn't it?
I don't know about the touching your tongue. It's not very Christmassy.
Happy Christmas! Like that. What do you think?
What are you doing?
That's very tender. Everything apart from the last one. The last one made me feel physically sick.
Did he tell you to do that?
You liars!
The reality is the ITV bosses have been on the phone. They said we need a little bit of a shake-up.
Yeah? Did you do that? Did it in the picture out of everybody they could have picked?
Seriously, straight away they wanted me. I was like, I need to go. No! We need you! Sat here, I need you!
I'm sat in doing now. Yes, of course I'll do it.
To Stephen's desperate pleas to be part of this show, but I didn't think it was going to be this. And Stephen,
well, what we really want to know is what was it like to have TV the Queen? did I come up at all in the chat?
In conversation?
Mm-hmm.
No, and funnily enough, no, Stephen. No.
Anyway, moving on.
She doesn't turn up for Britain's Got More Talent. She watches Plate at the Whistle.
That is cruel.
Tell me who I am.
You are Stephen.
Tell me who I am. Goodness sake.
If you fancy popping up to our studio and have a lovely little game of musical chairs and a little surprise for you, you're more than welcome. What do you think?
Yeah. Let's have a little thing about that, Stevie.
No.
We'll reveal who's playing via a very special fickle finger of fate. Hello, Stephen Mulhern.
Dick, whoa. When are you going to start having some respect for me?
Don't hold your breath anytime soon. Remember, you can play Win the App.
You and you have got a little surprise courtesy of us.
Fantastic.
God.
No, I think you're going to like this one.
No. We've got the first undercover of the series star and Alison Hammond.
And I think that's it, isn't it?
That's it.
Ant vs. Dick back.
Oh, and he's back.
He's back.
With Ant vs. Dick.
Oh, he disappeared. He's a true magician.
There's the basketball.
Yeah.
And there's the actual goal.
The net. He's a real sports fan, ladies and gentlemen. A real sports fan.
Sometimes I do give myself away.
Why don't you two can't get ready?
All right, we go.
You're on the labour ball.
See you in a bit.
It's a scared alligator.
No, it's not. He's got a red eye.
Gator.
It's a skater gator.
Shut up, man.
It's my game. I invented it.
Unbelievable.
What a joke!
Are you a lobster or a crab? Whatever you are, you're a fool. And you make a fool of yourself every Saturday. But we love you for it. Come over here,
you've got to pay the mortgage.
So we're just going to try and do something new instead and actually have a bit of a laugh.
Well, that would be a change.
That would be good.
What on earth is this?
Well, look, wardrobe asked me what I wanted to wear, and I said, you know the drill.
That's quite funny for him. I did say to Simon, I am waiting for that call to go, come on, play the game. Been here for 6 years. I could be a standing judge.
You could
have
done that.
But then if you weigh it up, there's Stephen. Oh, there's Carmen.
Carmen Electra.
Yeah.
Well, I think
I know who I'm going to sit next to. Stephen.
Yeah, you yeah. see? Yeah. Always there.
That's a lie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2.
leave all of that in.
So what is this? What is this?
What is that?
What's a stool, you idiot?
I've rather got another idea, actually, I'm going to pursue, but good luck anyway.
But we here on More Talent have managed to get hold of this rudimentary map, and as you can see, there have been some extreme highs.
Our radio rocks.
What a classic.
Right. You must have already seen this.
No way, not a hope in hell.
Ow! Have a little look.
Have a look.
Sure. Underneath it. Is it? Yes!
I can never reveal
that the winner of this completely meaningless competition is actually a draw! And that was play your touch right, you are a disgusting man. Right, but boys, the fun doesn't end there.
Oh, it hasn't started, has the fun started?
Well, I was going to say, that was actually meant to be fun. Right.
You've got to put us on the plane!
You're not sitting next to me.
Oh.
I'm just making that clear.
Stephen, what's coming up next?
A brand new big budget primetime series of In for a Penny.
Not you, the talented Stephen. Stephen Merchant.
Tread on my lines again, Mulhern. I will end you. Still to come tonight. We stick to the strip.
Stevie.
Jumping, isn't he?
Shake hands. How are you? You good today?
How are you? Hey. I just wanted to shake your hand. That's all I was doing.
So if that's back, it means he's back.
Oh, God.
It's Stephen Mulhern! Now I've got it. It's the way he handles them. He's not very good at it. Sorry, Stephen. I was just thinking out loud.
I am here.
All right.
Yeah, right.
That bit's hosted by Stephen Mulhern. So, you know, every silver lining has a cloud.
He actually pays us to be on the show. A substantial amount of money. Thanks, Stephen. I can see what you're doing. I can see what you're doing. You big idiot.
What?
And this counts as your entrance for Aunt Versus Deck.
Yes.
What? So no milking it later on.
No big entrance.
What? Have you gone deaf?
We will.
This counts as your entrance.
We will see about that.
Get off.
That was nice. I enjoyed that.
Very, very nice indeed.
That was fun. It's nice to have fun on ITV 2 for once.
And now it's time to play in the final, the world famous stopwatch game. You've all heard of it, right?
Yeah. Lukewarm. That's what they call lukewarm.
They are going to try and predict who they think could be the winners of Britain's Got Talent 2011.
It's tough. It's very tough, yeah.
OK, can I give you that?
Yes, you can.
Thank you. I'll give you a pen as well.
Come on, then. Come on. Give me the pen. I mean, you could have been prepared.
Do you want to just sign in the shirt?
I'll sign up here, shall I?
OK.
So should I sign here? Should I sign it out there?
Okay.
Should I sign it out there? Don't know what to do now.
We're in a pickle, aren't we?
We're in a pickle. Why don't I do that when you do that one, Jack? There you go. There you go. There you are. There you go. And now you've finally named your little boobies.
Ant and Deck.
Yeah.
Two little.
Stevie here spends most of his time hanging around TV studios because he's never off the telly.
Well, Stephen Mulhern's on the telly again. I mean, the only person on the telly more than him is Professor Chris Whitty. There he is again. What's interesting, whenever there's a magician on the show, we always look up here and Stephen's in this studio, obviously looking down at us, and he's always like this. Mm. Yeah. Would have done it better, good. But yeah.
What?
Stephen,
please,
what?
Please welcome the host of Stephen Mulhern's Ant vs. Deck, the amazing Stephen Mulhern! Yes! Oh, yes! Not the
bit of paper properly. He doesn't deserve that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Steve Mulhern does the funniest things. That's what you need to know.
Do you know what?
He's going to use that. He's going to use that. Get out of it.
Roll the titles.
Right, second tune, please. And that's all we've got time for.
Shut up!
That literally was. Name that tune. He's kicked off! It's all kicked off on show one! Right, I'll tell you what, that'll make a montage.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
That was it?
That's it. That's all we've got time for. It's a live show. You know how live TV works. So, Deck, you are in the lead. You're at the top of the leaderboard. And Ant, you're at the bottom. There we are. It's all just going wrong. Can you imagine if somebody just tuned in now, they've gone, he's got off his rocker.
Several days later.
I'm back by overwhelming demand.
Shut up, by the way.
I even had a woman cry on the street.
What, because you bumped into you?
Well, we never want to make people look bad. You know what I mean? You want to make them look uncomfortable. You want to make them squirm a little bit. But what you don't want is you don't want to just humiliate somebody.
Yeah. No, it's not because
the only person we like to humiliate is Steve Mulhern. But
he does that himself.
He asks for it.
He deserves it, doesn't he?
He asks for it.
Oh, my God.
How are you?
This is...
How am I?
Unbelievable. So, come on, then.
Yeah.
Put us out of misery. Why are you dressed like a fool?
Have you beaten Ant?
Probably.
Would you hesitate?
I did it!
Oh,
yes, no, I did it!
That means second place, Ev.
Second place, yes. You had Lily to go for another 6 seconds, you'd have beat Louis. Anyway.
Well, if you had more questions, that would have been possible.
I'm just pleased that you're still here. Because if one of you goes...
Great. Scarlett's going to have a step in.
But you can't say I'm the award winner, Steve Mulhern.
No, you can't. What? That can't go on your butler's poster.
What did you call me?
I said, no, you can't.
Oh, right.
I mean, I call you that in real life.
Mulhern was back for AVD with challenges for big and bold.
He came up with his quasket ball, the rights to which he's likely sold.
Here we go again.
How are you?
Hiya. How dare you?
And I noticed that when he stands and he talks, he does that little bounce. Have you noticed? He does that little bounce with his hand. £50! Like if you know, you've just won £50! And I bet he answers the full hello, Dick!
What other award could I win?
Rear of the year? Let's have a look.
Yeah, let's have a look.
That's not bad, is it? I'll vote for you.
Where should I keep it?
Up your arse.
up your rear of the year. If you can't get yourselves ready there,
I'll
explain what's going on.
Oh, yeah.
So look, already you're destroying the set. You destroyed our main action set.
Yes. What are you doing?
Well, you know.
This is your career.
No, but
this is your career.
And every week you two are ruining it.
Ant and Deck have just entered the building. When I walked in, not sausage.
Let's get back to the Robster. So, Rob, what do you think?
Big daft bud.
I sent a Deck earlier that he came up to me and said,
When were you seeing a Deck earlier?
Well, when you weren't here.
Where was that?
I can't dive home.
You're doing impromptu interviews with Deck, are you, when I'm not there?
We did a little chat for right
how often?
Did you?
I don't want to cause an argument.
You're not very approachable.
So you decided just to cut me out of this?
Well, what's going on here? It's all changed.
Yeah, but... Anyway. Welcome to Britain's Got More Talent. This is Declan Donnelly.
Hi. Nonsense!
And I hear as you call.
And operating the machine is, there's only one man, it's our very own ball blaster, Steve Mulhern!
Oh, yes, thank you, boys. Yes, happy to operate the blaster for you, because when it comes to entertainment, I really am the whole package.
Yes, we saw the whole package of last week's show.
We had complaints about it.
Thank you very much.
What? Come on.
We're going to take a break, but when we come back,
when we come back, to the first
ever winner of Britain's Got Talent,
Paul Hawkes, you won't want to miss it.
That's true.
Do it again. That was wrong. Aruga. Oh, have you been scared up there? Hey, get him!
I'm being serious. I'm not joking you. These are
wild.
Oh, I'm being serious.
He's wobbling.
I'm being serious. These are white. Seriously. Right. Yeah. And trust me, that wasn't a joke. And I was saying, it's Scrub Deck. Please, we're live on the television. You should know that.
What right. If we just...
It's going to be the best game yet.
By any short to make it to 10 years, it's quite a feat.
I'll tell you what, especially this one.
Definitely this one.
Now, lads, remember, the loser will have to write a grovelling post on social media, heaping praise on the winner.
What was that word?
Shut your face.
Heaping praise on the winner.
Fair play to you. You've kept going all week, ignoring all the reviews. What have you got for us tonight?
Any reviews, good or bad, are fine by me.
Sounds like the best game you've ever done.
Right, thank you very much. Would you like to host the TV version?
You know what? Write it up, land and don't make it, I'll front it.
Yay! That's it.
We've got a show, guys.
He's hosted worse.
You know what? Let's kick things off with a little bit of fun. This is Deck's room. This is Ant's room. So let's mix them up. That is now Deck's room. And this one is now Ant's room. They're gonna hate that. Lovely.
But this is the only way I can just sparkle on the screen.
Sparkle.
I'll see you later.
See you later, big bird.
That's him sparkling. How to get to Sesame.